What's up everyone, Flee or Die here, and this isn't a normal video, I guess, that I make, because I almost never make vlogs anymore, not on this channel anyway, but I really want to update you on what my life is about to turn out to be. As you can see, I haven't been making that many videos, I haven't been streaming that much, I haven't been doing much YouTubing or Twitching or hitboxing or stream.meing, or I'm just active on Twitter. And the reason for that is because we are living in a small apartment and we only have one room, which one bedroom. So every single gaming thingy or gaming, I mean the consoles and the monitor and everything is out in the living room. And there's where we have the TV and the sofa. And so, I mean, when I'm home alone during some of the weekends where when my girlfriend goes to her parents' house in up in Norway, I can stream, I do YouTube occasionally, and that's it, basically, because it's so much work on bringing out the microphone, bringing out the monitor. There are cables everywhere in the living room and it pisses me off. And if my girlfriend watches TV and I want to stream, you're going to hear her in the stream as well, and she doesn't like to be in the camera. So, I mean, I can stream whenever she's gone up to her parents. Jesus, I'm stuttering. And November, we're moving into a bigger place, and I'm really happy about it, because that means I get my own room, or not my own room, but a room where I can have my setup. I'm gonna buy a desktop PC, and basically I'm gonna be able to stream PC games. I'm gonna be able to stream more often. I can have a proper setup where I have all the gaming things in that room, so that's gonna be amazing. I'm probably not gonna stream every day, but at least I'm gonna stream more often than I do now, so that's a good thing. So I'm really happy about it, because we've been like, our lease is out for the apartment, so if we get a 3-month notice, I guess it's called, we have to move out within 3 months. And it's really stressful, because you don't know when he's coming knocking on the door and deliver the notice. So we were really happy that we were able to, we're gonna keep on renting, but we're saving up money so we can buy us own place. And we are moving to the area where we want to buy a house or buy an apartment in, so that's really awesome that we will be able to live, trying out living there in the same area. And so I mean, November and December and rest of the year, December is the last month of the year, but then next year, so 2016, I'm gonna be able to stream a lot more, I'm gonna be able to make much more content and everything, so that's really good. I'm really happy, and there's gonna be some changes at work. I'm really stoked about that. Some more info is coming later. It's I'm happy. I'm a happy flea right now, and the beard is well, it's kind of bushy right now, so focus. I'm gonna try and trim it up, and the guys are back here hanging out. I mean, that Joshi character, he's really funny. So I made a video, or my girlfriend actually, yeah, I go watch my video about Joshi. That's a fun little video. So I really want to thank everyone for their support. I did a 12-hour live stream yesterday. It went, it was decent. I mean, I didn't have that many viewers, but I had a lot of fun. It was really hard. I was really tired at the end. I raged a lot. I played Advanced Warfare for almost the entire stream. I had a half an hour break so I could go to the toilet and shower and have some dinner, because old man Flea needs his dinner, needs his food, need to bulk up for winter season. It's really hot in here right now, so I'm gonna end this video. I want to thank everyone for their support. Go follow the organization that I'm part of, InControl Gaming. I'm gonna leave every link down below. Follow their Twitch. We're having a giveaway on my channel. When I reach 200 followers on the Twitch channel, I'm gonna give away some exclusive posters, Witcher posters. I'm gonna give away some beta codes for Black Ops 3 and Rainbow Six. So make sure to follow me on Twitch, make sure to follow me on Twitter, and thanks a lot. I said that like a million times, so I'm gonna end this now. Thanks a lot. Again. God damn it. Bye.